and people tell me he's the next Mayweather. So first of all, step one to be the next Mayweather, you have to know how to talk smack. If you had to talk to somebody about me, what would you say?
Nah, man.
The chin is soft.
The chin is... Yeah, the chin is soft, you know what I mean?
You would knock me out with one hand, huh?
Well, you know what I mean? I might fake you with one and hit you with the other.
What's your nickname?
Silent Assassin.
Silent Assassin? You don't talk, you just take care of business?
I take care of business. I don't talk, man. I talk with my hands. I talk in the ring.
What do you think about Mike Dallas?
Man, he's the next Floyd. He's the next.
Are you the next Floyd Mayweather?
Yeah, you know, people say I could be the next Floyd. Hopefully I am, you know what I mean?
Not many people know this, but you were Manny Pacquiao's main sparring partner for his big fight against Joshua Clady.
Yeah, Manny, I helped Manny out before the fight, you know what I mean? And he taught me a lot of stuff, but, you know, it kind of let me, like, learn how to slow my game down.
What else did you learn from him? Do you learn how to do any swagger stuff, or you had that before?
No, I already have my own style, you know what I mean? I just learned to, you know, take my time.
How fast is Pacquiao?
Pacquiao is fast, dude, you know what I mean? But it's a lot of fast guys, but he's real fast and strong.
Mayweather Mosley, break it down.
You know what I mean? I got my boy Mayweather, you know what I mean? I'm the number one Mayweather fan. So I got him, he already in Mosley's head, you guys, you can tell. Mosley probably gonna come out, you know what I mean? Try and knock him out, he's gonna get caught. So Mayweather all the way.
Mike, what makes you so good as a boxer? Because every boxer has, like, Mayweather, the defense. What's Mike Dallas's thing?
You know what I mean? I'm a long-rangey fighter, you know what I mean? I can box and I can punch, so you know what I mean? That give me a whole combination together.
Did Manny in the gym ever hit you with both hands like that, like he did to
Clyde? No, he did to a lot of people. He didn't get me with that one.
What did he get you with?
He caught me a couple times, but he didn't hit me with the double thing that hit everybody else with. But, you know, Manny's a good guy, you know what I mean? Humble guy and good fighter.
Is he the best fighter right now, or is there someone better?
Mayweather's the best.
And
you heard him. Mayweather's the best. He said he's better than Muhammad.
You against Manny Pacquiao in the ring, what would happen? Not sparring, real fight.
You know, he'd get me right now, man. You know what I mean? Way more experience and stuff. I'm going to have to build myself up for Manny.
You guys tell me about Mike Dallas.
He's a good boxer. Got a talent, he's skillful, God gifted.
Did he break your arm?
Nah. Nobody break my arm.
So I got to ask you this. If I'm like this, how do you knock me out?
No, if it's like that, I'll hit you to the body.
Okay.
Bring them hands down there and hit you with the hook.
Just like that?
Just like that.
I wouldn't even see it coming, huh?
I wouldn't see it coming.
What do you think about Mike Dallas?
He's a man. Champ.
How far do you see him going?
Very far. Undefeated.
To the top.
Undefeated, to the top. You'll see him in a big ring under the big lights.
In Vegas. MGM Grand. That's him.
Is he going to be the biggest superstar out of Bakersfield ever?
In boxing,
Joy Porter, who?
Yeah. In boxing, yeah.
Most definitely.
There you are, representing Bakersfield.
Detail, baby.
Just the next Mike Dallas Junior.
Mike Dallas Junior.
Do people recognize you already where you go?
Yeah, people recognize me, but you know what I mean. I can get more, you know what I mean?
You training right now, back in Bakersfield?
Yeah, I'm in Bakersfield right now. I'll probably shoot back to LA this week for some sparring. So, you know, I'll probably be at Wild Card Gym next week.
What's your next fight, do you know?
May 8th.
Against who?
It was supposed to be against Josecito Lopez. So, May 8th at Carson and Hogan Depot Center.
Are you ready for that one?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Who would you want to face now? If you could face anybody on the planet in your weight class?
You know what I mean? There's a lot of dudes out there. I ain't got nobody specific right now, but when it's that time, I'm going to be ready to take on whoever.
I got to ask you this. What do you do when you're not boxing? Any hobbies, anything?
You know what I mean? Just lounging around the house, eating. That's about it.
Playing video games?
No, I don't play video games. I'm out with my boys. That's about it.
All right, cool. So there you have it. Boxing superstar Mike Dallas in Ontario. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.